10.
This event brings in the homosexuals, so we're trying to, out here to tell them that I'm in love with a man. His name is Jesus Christ, and his blood can save them like it saved me.
It's a weekend in the French Quarter where two very different ideologies collide. Southern Decadence is underway, an annual gathering of gays and lesbians in New Orleans.
This is a live look tonight at Bourbon Street where the party is happening, but that party is also filled with protests. And some say enough is enough. It's tonight's big local story. A group known as the Bible Believers congregates daily on Bourbon Street during Southern Decadence. And the group wants to hammer home its message.
I'm coming out of the closet, New Orleans. I'm in love with Jesus Christ, and his blood is not HIV positive.
They have the freedom to be anything they want to. All we ask is for the same freedom to stand here and tell them that they're an abomination before God.
But some find their message offensive and think action by the city is long overdue.
It's not a gay issue, it's not a straight issue. It's just, you know, people have a, Southern Decadence is they claim is the fourth largest event in New Orleans. We invite people to come to enjoy the city, and then we let them get harassed by these fanatics.
Earl Bernhardt owns Tropical Isle on Bourbon Street. He says this same issue pops up every year, and the street protests hurt his business.
But what about the rights of our customers? Don't they have a right to sit in a legitimate music club and not be called names like drunkards and whores, which they're doing? I think so. I think it's wrong. I don't think it's Christ-like.
Still, all the name-calling doesn't seem to faze those it targets.
It's a part of Bourbon Street culture.
You know, doesn't bother you?
It doesn't bother me because I'm comfortable with who I am.
Say I want to have a sign ready for one of these things that said, God, save me from your followers. I mean, really.
The NOPD says patrols have increased on Bourbon Street for Decadence just in case, but it's basically business as usual.
We handle Bourbon Street during Decadence like we handle all the other events. This is just another event, and this is going to be a good event. We're going to have a good time. Everybody have a good time.
And about the noise that the owner of Tropical Isle complains about, the NOPD will use decibel meters in the quarter throughout the weekend. And if that sound goes above 85 decibels, a summons can be issued for violation.